Well, let's add two more properties to nitrogen. One, it oxidizes heated copper to copper. It oxidizes heated copper metal to the oxide, i.e. finally, it supports combustion. So that's all about nitrogen. So I thought to look at nitrogen, that's very interesting.